With the holiday weekend approaching, water and the lakes are going to be destinations for many people. And as always, safety should be a priority. Joining us with a little refresher on boat and water safety and some of the rules you need to follow, Doug Lear from North Dakota Game and Fish. And what might be, you know, like the biggest problem that you see when you're out there with people maybe not following the rules on the water?
I think when you get past, you know, some of the rules, the regulations and the restrictions, it's probably more of like a mentality of, we're all going out there to have some fun in the sun, get near the water, enjoy some boating, some water and that kind of thing. But unfortunately, probably one of the biggest problems is, like, it can't happen to me. Is nobody, let's realize, nobody goes to the lakes and says, well, you know, we might have a boat accident or somebody might end up in the water. And what we want to try to stress to people is, unfortunately, it can happen. And unfortunately, we probably will hear about some accidents, unfortunately, maybe even something as severe as a drowning. We hope not. That's why ahead of that, we want to kind of stress to people that it can happen to you. You don't want to become a statistic. So really pausing, stopping, and thinking about what you're doing and putting safety at the top of the list is first and foremost is what we want to stress to, because everybody wants to have fun, everybody wants to enjoy it. But if you end up in an accident type situation, that's going to be what people will remember from the 4th of July holiday, Kyle.
Obviously, on the water, the life jacket, the personal
right.
flotation device,
yeah.
So important. What are the rules in North Dakota for people going
right.
on the boat?
Flat out there is anyone age, you know, 10 years in age and younger has to be wearing a personal flotation device. It's not you may or you want, if it's not too hot, if it's not too uncomfortable. They make PFDs life jackets in so many different styles now for any age, and in fact we try to stress to everybody to wear that, even if the regulations don't require you to, if you're above that age of 10, is to please wear it. Now if you are operating a jet ski, if you're being pulled on a tube, if you're being pulled on water skis, you have to be wearing a personal flotation device no matter what your age is. But other than that, they have to be in the boat with those people. For anyone else that would be on that boat, there has to be at least one life jacket available for them to possibly wear, Kyle.
All right, good idea and good reminders.
Yeah.
And as you said, you know, have fun this weekend, but just keep that in mind. You're not expecting something to happen, but just be ready
for it. It can. Unfortunately,
yeah.
It can.
All right, Doug, thanks for coming in.
You're welcome.